Welcome to Control Your Brain, the podcast with me, Dr. Trish Leigh. I'm so excited to have you here because in this podcast, we are going to talk about your brain performance and how you can make your brain perform better for you. And what that depends upon is knowing how the black box of your brain works. Most people don't. So I'm going to teach you. And a major goal of this podcast is to teach you that many of the things in your life, like your thoughts, your behaviors, your routines, your food, your lifestyle, they all impact your brain performance and are affected by your brain performance. And that's why this podcast is so important. In most of the episodes, we're going to stick to a three-aspect format, and there will always be a brain hack strategy at the end of every single podcast. So please get a journal that you'll enjoy writing in. Get a fancy pen that makes you feel good to think about these concepts. Neuroscience shows if you write things down, you're going to process and integrate them better. That's what I want for you. Okay, so what are we going to do in this podcast? Number one, what we're going to do is I'm going to teach you how your brain works. And we are mostly going to think about EEG. EEG stands for electroencephalogram. And basically, that's how your brain uses electrical energy. Okay, so we're going to talk about how your brain performance works, and I'm going to show you how to make your brain work better. That's number two for today. How can I possibly help you make your brain work better? Well, I'm going to tell you how. It's called Hebb's Law. Neurons that fire together, wire together. So if you're firing your neurons in an unhealthy pattern, that's wiring itself in. You're hardwiring in that pattern. I'm going to teach you to undo that anti-Hebbian learning. I'm going to teach you to release and unwire that pattern that you're currently using. I'm going to teach you how to rewire your brain using neuroplasticity, and we are going to capitalize on neuroscience and technology, state-of-the-art technology that you can use at home, and it's not that expensive. So you definitely want to tune in because I'm going to show you how to use that tech. Then what we're also going to do is we have to figure out how you can hardwire in this new healthy pattern for the rest of your life. That's the tricky part for a lot of people. It can be easy to unwire for just a little bit, start rewiring, but this whole hardwiring it in for the rest of your life thing can be challenging. How are we going to hardwire this new healthy pattern in forever? We're going to capitalize on neuroplasticity. We're going to break that downward spiral, which is known as a negative feedback loop, and we are going to replace it with the upward spiral that you deserve so that you can live your best life. My mission here is so that you rock out your best life while feeling the best. I've dedicated my entire professional and personal life to this very mission, and I try to live it on a daily basis. So that's what I want for you too. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to create this positive feedback loop, the upward spiral that keeps your brain in the healthy EEG pattern, which allows the neurotransmitters to cascade, which allows your brain, your body, and your mind to function at its best. That's number two. We're going to capitalize on neuroplasticity to hardwire in the new healthy brain pattern. And then third, what I'm going to attempt to help you to realize and to accomplish, this is the tricky part, believe it or not, is to change the way that you engage with the world in terms of your thoughts, your feelings, and your behaviors. We are going to use mindfulness techniques. We are going to use cognitive behavioral therapy techniques. We are going to dig into what you can do every single day so that you're ensuring that you use that healthy EEG pattern. And if you do those things, you will succeed at overcoming whatever brain-based challenge is facing you right now, and you will be able to ride off into the sunset. So I really hope that you join me on this podcast and you stay with me because it's going to be awesome. If you've met me, you know that in the course of this podcast, I will also be telling you a lot about my own life. Not that I'm an oversharer, but I believe that the experiences that have come to me, I've had to endure some of them, and I've experienced them so that I can share with you, so that you can take the short road to learning how to overcome it instead of the long, arduous one that I've had to endure. Some of those topics are going to be internet addiction, and we're going to talk globally about gaming addiction, social media, and explicit content. Another one of those things, tragically for me, is toxic mold poisoning, mycotoxin poisoning. Really threw me for a loop for a long time. And I took the slow boat to China on figuring out how to get over toxic mold poisoning and to get to the other side of it. In the course of that experience, I developed autonomic nervous system dysfunction, mast cell activation syndrome, chronic inflammatory response syndrome, and I was diagnosed with cancer. So we are going to dig into those topics, and they are most likely going to be tearjerkers because it was very, very difficult for me. But I want you to be able to get over toxic poisoning fast instead of slow. And that's what we're going to talk about in terms of those experiences. We're going to talk about grief, ambiguous grief specifically. Man, is that tricky. We're going to talk about how you can raise your family. I'm the proud mama of 5 and a half beautiful children. My bonus son is almost 32, and my kids are between 12 and 21. Co-regulation using a healthy brain pattern, not for the faint of heart. So we are going to talk about parenting, how to keep your shiza together so that you can help your children grow into the best versions of themselves. We are going to dig in. We're going to dig into your past in terms of trauma, dysfunction you might not even know about or possibly you're acutely aware about. We're going to talk about how to get over that programming from the past, how to forgive people who have wronged you, how to forgive yourself for some of those things that you've done. We're going to talk about all of this because it affects your brain performance pattern, which affects your life. And I want you to live your best life. So go get that journal. This is your brain hack for the day. Go get a journal, not a notebook that you want to burn, a beautiful journal that makes you feel good writing in it. Get a nice fancy pen and join me in this podcast. Now, this podcast is streamed on all of the streaming services, and I always show the video on YouTube. And so if I talk about a graphic, it will be in the video on YouTube. So you can join me in the streaming services, but if you want to check out my good hair day or my bad hair day or the graphics that come along with it, please join me on YouTube on Dr. Trish Leigh Brain Rewire, Control Your Brain. So until next time, control your brain or it will control you.